a majority of the population pretty much lives from paycheck to paycheck. Can't pay for COVID vaccinations, too much of a copay, cutback of other services.